Well,
welcome.
Greetings. So then, yes.
Ah.
At your service.
How are you?
It is an honor.
Nay.
Right.
Not so.
Oh.
Oh-ho. So then, understood. Letting the hunt begin. Letting my arrow fly in true. Come on. coming, if thou darest. I do not see thy prey. Let my arrow fly in truth. Let the hunt begin. What? Miss it's coming, if thou dares. Letting my arrow fly in true. This will help. I do not want to hear. What next? Letting the hunt begin. Coming, if thou darest. This will help. Come. What next? Letting my arrow fly true. Letting the hunt begin. Letting the hunt begin. I do not letting my arrow fly in true. This will help. Missed me. Letting my arrow fly in true. Letting my arrow fly in true. What next? Thou didst fight with courage.
Ho!
Hagen?
greetings.
Oh?
Greetings.
He don't say.
So then,
tis true.
The truth is,
forgive me. Thank you.
Chance.
Tis true.
Understood. So. Yes.
Thank you.
So then, just so. This bodeth ill.
Beest thy will. Let in my... Let in my arrow fly and try. Let in my... The hunt beginning. Let me... Let the hunt beginning. Coming. So. This will help me. Yeah.
hunt beginning. Let the golden back muscle. Coming. What next? Letting the hunt begin. Letting my opinion. This will help. This will help. No. Thou didst fight with courage. I see. Beest thy will.
Now then, I will cut you down.
Come in.
Now, what next?
Great inferno to forge the land.
All right. This calls for
letting the hunt begin. I will cut him in half.
Great Inferno! Fall to the land! Have at you! I will cut you down!
Here we go! This calls for
victory! I will cut you down!
Here we go! Pick your poison!
What next?
I will cut it. Sorcery.
An interesting dilemma.
Have at you.
All right. This calls for
victory. I will cut you down.
What is the look?
Here goes nothing.
Now, what next?
Great Inferno! Forge the land! Now then!
Here goes nothing. Pick your poison. All right.
Watch my blade dance!
An interesting dilemma.
Great Inferno to support the land!
Here we go!
Have at you.
Yeah.
Watching my blade dancing.
Here goes nothing.
What is the logical course of action?
This will help.
Battle is truly joyful. Watch my blade dance.
Bring it up. Here we go. Your poison.
What next? Using this.
Victory shall be mine. I shall pierce you through.
What is the logical course of action?
Now then!
Letting the hunt begin.
Here goes nothing. Pick your poison. Here goes nothing.
Victory shall be mine.
Now, what next? Let's try this.
Letting the hunt begin.
Bring it on! Ha!
Let him...
The battle...
How about this?
Here we go.
Ha!
purpose to scorch the land.
Here we go.
Let's try this.
No!
Here goes nothing. Pick your poison.
What next?
All right.
Watch my blade dance.
This will help us.
Now.
Here goes nothing. Go. Here goes nothing.
No. The dagger stands.
All right.
Ha! Letting my arrow fly in true. Raining arrows up on them.
The land.
What is the logical course of action? How about this?
No, Vic.
Watching my blade dance.
Here goes nothing.
Watching my blade dancing.
All right.
This calls for certain.
Letting the hunt.
Battle is I will cut you down!
Well, what next?
Beginning. This will hurt.
Bring it on!
This calls for.
About this.
All right.
This calls for.
Letting the hunt begin. Yeah.
The dagger stands.
Well, what next?
Here goes nothing. Try again.
A formidable beast, but this was not the Red Eye. Which meaneth our true quarry lieth.
Master! But frozen, petrified in stone. Another of Master's arrows. Did this fate befall him? There is a note tied.
To whomever readest this, like as not, thou foundest this next to a stone figure. I was commissioned by the Knights Ardant to hunt in the beast they call an Red Eye. a beast that hath left me in this unfortunate state. Among Red Eye's formidable powers is the ability to petrify. Already my feet have turned. I have but a short time to pen this message before the curse overtaketh me completely. In a village called Stillsnow, there is a seer by the name of Susanna. Surely she shall knoweth what to done about this petrification. It is a faint hope, but the only one that remaineth to me. This beast cannot be allowed to run an amok. It is far too dangerous, too savage. Pray helpeth me, not for my sake, but for the innocence who dieth if this creature is not putten down. And Honnet, if thou art reading this, pray forgive us this old man.
The old fool. Even as he would. So thou wilt stay in. That is good. I will seek out this seer Susanna. And pray she knoweth a way to break in the curse. Fearest not, Master. We will save you. I should first return to Natalia and tell her what we have found.
Good to see you.
Greetings.
What? Oh? 'Tis true.
Truly?
Hmm? Indeed.
But...
it's like this.
I see.
God's a mercy for a hunter of Zonta's skill to succumb.
I would hear all thou knowest about this red eye.
I fear I know very little. Nothing even. The Knights Ardaunt simply bid me hire Zonta. They told me nothing more. But it is clear they must have known the danger.
Then why send one man to face the monster alone?
Not any man.
So great was the peril, they could turn to no one else. On the hunt, no one could match his speed, his guile. If they had sent a regiment with him, he would have squandered his strength just to keep them alive. Or so they said.
It is true. Our village wanteth not for skilled hunters. But even the best of them would only get in his way. The knight's judgment was correct.
But even...
it leaves a bad taste in your mouth, yes. It is the same for me. By sending one man alone, we declared to the world our own weakness. Now it falls to me to hunt Red Eye and Zonta. Hunnit, you have another duty. You must go and find the seer.
Yes, it was Master's last command before the... I will find the means to free him of it. I must.
Zonta's lucky to have such capable friends.
My skill in the hunt is hardly the measure of his, but he needs me, and I will do what I can. Countless times Zonta has lent me his strength and courage. Now it is time to give of mine. I shall send word if I learn more of this Red Eye.
Thank thee. Fear him not. We will.
Wait!
Natalia?
I'm so glad I caught you. Here, this is...
there was no need for thee to...